from Nashville's First Church of the Nazarene. You are invited to join us in worship with The Real Life. Located downtown at 510 Woodland Street on the east bank of the Cumberland River, the life of Christ received, shared together, and extended to others with passion. For the next half hour, let us share the life of Christ together through the clear Bible teaching of Pastor Kevin M. Ulmett. Let's go into the worship now.
Come and see. Hello. My name is Michael. As we celebrate Easter this year, there are some things that I'd like to get off my chest. A confession, if you will. It's easy for me to put up a front that my life is as clean as this whiteboard. But deep down, there are some things I need to confess. I believe that Jesus was raised from the dead, but sometimes I doubt that he can fix the dead things in my life. In the name of Jesus, I confess. This is the lie I told yesterday. In the name of Jesus, I confess. This is the lust I can't control. In the name of Jesus, I confess. This is my selfishness, greed, and pride. In the name of Jesus, I confess. This is my laziness and arrogance. In the name of Jesus, I confess. Now it's your turn. Hold out your open hand. This is how God is asking us to live. Open and honest. Now clench your fist. This is how we usually live. Closed and afraid. I imagine you have some things you'd like to get off your chest, too. As you feel your closed fist, ask yourself, what do I need to confess? Now imagine those sins, one by one, inside your fist. That lie, your pride, your lust, your selfishness, your anger. With your fist still clenched, let us silently ask God for his forgiveness. He wants us to let go of these things we hold in our hands. They are dead, and they bring death and pain. But there is someone who died and came back to life. He took away the dead things and wants us to live a new life with him. And so now, as a community, let us act as one and release our sins to God. Open your hands.
This is Pastor Kevin M. Ullman thanking you for joining us today for The Real Life. For more information, visit our website at www.nfcn.org and worship live with us at 510 Woodland Street at 9 a.m. every Sunday morning. May God bless you.